beautiful snow. And if it keeps coming down, we could be in for a snow day tomorrow. So tonight, we're doing everything in our power to make it happen.
Dudes, the weather's on!
Patchy Drizzle here, taking on the weather myself! Rolling up my sleeves, taking it on! Better put on the old snowshoes, folks, because we could be getting up to 24 inches of Mother Nature's dandruff. I regret saying that. And the following schools will be closed tomorrow! Beaverton, Hazeltucky, Huntington Oaks, and that's it.
Aww. You lousy!
I'm just kidding. You too, Royal Woods.
Snow day!
This just in. There will not be a snow day tomorrow. Once I spread my super strength salt across the city's roadways, we shall have no trouble accessing school. You miss, your brain functionality decreases by approximately 0.0006%.
Melissa, snow days are F-O-N! Fun!
I rest my case. Besides, I fail to see how frolicking in frigid temperatures like a bunch of nincompoops is fun.
What if we could show you how fun snow days can be? Then would you call off the salt?
Spell erroneously.
Wait, I thought we were spelling fun.
Okay, you've got 4 hours. Dazzle me or it's back to school for you, truants.
Whoa, sledding! What do you think, Luis?
I think my buttocks are cold. And now bruised.
Here's another snow day classic. Snowfall! Check out the built-in cup holders.
Like cross beams, load-bearing walls, a solid foundation.
All choices I made.
Hardly up to code.
It's collapsible, too. How about letting old lawns take the reins?
Knock yourself out. My buttocks are cold and bruised.
Say hello to Mr. Twig Arms.
So what does Mr. Twig Arms do?
Nothing, but he's awful jolly!
Perhaps if you valued your education.